Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading the Kavaro Times third issue, which we found in the town hall here after finding the lightning shrine. The Kavaro Times. The other day we wrote about the white sailboat which captured the bandit. The report says that the sailboat, which has been striking terror among the pirates and bandits, is most likely the Planetos II. The Planetos II is, not to mention, the sailboat of Captain Thomas. He protects the sea of Weltluna without any reward with his white sailboat. His reputation is increasing every day. However, only a few people have actually met him. Many readers would like to find out more about him through an interview. However, we, the reporters of the Kavaro Times, have not been able to even contact him. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Kavaro Times, Third Issue.